once again to another episode of Real Estate Video Box. Listen, we often talk about what to consider when buying a house, but today we want to talk about selling your home. Now, when it comes to selling your home, the most important thing you can do is set the price right at the very beginning. In fact, if you ask any professional out there, they'll tell you that any house will sell quickly if it's priced right.
See, most people will turn to online sites like Zillow to try and figure out what their house is worth rather than asking a local professional. Well, problem is, while this may deliver to you a ballpark estimation, more often than not, it won't be very accurate.
See, guys, all these online sites that we see all the time, well, they can't really take into consideration all the elements required to determine an accurate value of your house. This requires the local professional to help sort through the things about your home that go into determining what it's really worth.
For example, there might be a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home in a different neighborhood that's right next to your 3-bedroom, 2-bath home that's valued by the online site at about $200,000. However, your neighborhood may have nicer amenities that make your home more appealing to a prospective buyer. Hence, it might actually be worth more. This is something that an online site, it simply can't account for.
Listen, guys, if you're considering selling your house, you're going to want to make sure that it's priced right. And the best way to figure that out is by asking a local professional. You can start by asking the professional that sent you this video. They can help you directly, or at least, you know, point them in the right direction.
That's right. So, do us a favor. Subscribe for free to this site. You can always forward and share this with anybody else who you think could use it. And we'll see you again here real soon on Real Estate Video Box.
Bye now.
Bye-bye.